Yes, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be showing you how to make the custom mouse I have. So, you wanna. I'm going to put a link in the description so you can download this. Anyways, two shoutouts today. Shout out to ScrubbyBelt for showing me about this app, and to the Mysterious Few for being annoying. Anyways, you can either choose a cursor from image or a new one. Press here, and there. My files are currently showing, but they won't be displayed on screen because they're my files. So once you choose your image, I'm just going to choose a random one. Here's the preview of it. You can move it to wherever you want. And you can edit it here. Now go to file, and it's also not showing, but save or save as, and choose a random. And choose any file you want to place it in. And now, get out of there and open this. This is the change of the mouse of your mouse desktop properties. So once you enter that, you want to go here, browse. Go to your files, your specific file. My files are showing again, but I'm not gonna show them on the screen. Go to your file, get your pointer, and there you go. Now, once that image is showing right there, choose apply. And if the cursor scheme name is already in use, do you want to replace the original scheme? Press yes. And boom, you got your own cursor. You got the cursor. Anyways, so I'm just going to use my default because I'm not used to this. I'm not used to this cursor. I can't tab anything. This cursor is annoying. I'm just going to change it to the original. Apply. Apply, 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 please. Yes. Okay, finally, that's my nice cursor right there. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you could use this tutorial. Anyways, link in the description.